Julius, let's go. We're gonna be late. Come on, let's go. We're gonna be late.
What late? It's so early in the morning.
Whatever, risk is there. That's one Facebook.
Wait, my shoot!
Viz and I have been friends since I could remember. But where did it all begin? Let's see. After all these years, we're still the best of friends.
Don't you tell me that it wasn't meant to be.
It was the very first day of class, and the very day that Helena Macalino walked into our lives.
Just because it won't come easily.
She was everything. Beautiful, smart, kind. A lot of people like her.
We had a good
especially Zeus.
Sorry I took so long. I had to finish something up.
It's alright. You're here now.
Hey, Julius, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I think I like someone.
Oh, really? Who?
I don't know if I should tell you though. I mean, it has just been 2 days still.
Aren't I your best friend? You can tell me anything.
Yeah, but...
Zeus?
I think I like Helena Macalino.
What?
Helena Macalino? What do you mean, Helena Macalino? Well, what do you like about her?
I think she's beautiful.
After that, work seemed to pile up. I became distant from Zeus. Thankfully, he arrived at my worst hour. We met up, but the most unfortunate thing happened. Helena got robbed. And you know what Zeus did? Do you know what he did? He chased after the thief. Helena and Zeus met up after that. Let's just skip this part. It's not that important anyway.
After that event, they got closer. Zeus got farther away from me. Never before.
Dear Helen, for you I would cross the seven seas. I would climb every mountain. I would fight everywhere just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Cause I need you to see that you are the reason. From your secret admirer, the God of Thunder.
Sillage is a relatively new poem with a film adaptation. The poem is written by Shakespeare Aparicio. For those of you who would like to read, kindly raise your hand, stand up, and read loud and clear.
One woman in her place and unmoved, limited to them, but my heart is proof. In times of need, whether night or day, my love never runs out of things to say. In times of need, I scream or yell.
Reality, so cruel to have broken my shell. Desperate, I tried to find a way. Sadly, I felt he had no intention to stay. For love is love with a sanity of a mirage. So cruel of him to have left me with a scent of sillage.
Now, class. Do any one of you know the meaning of sillage?
The meaning of sillage is the scent that lingers in air, the child left in its water, the impression made in space after something or someone has been in God, the trace of someone's perfume.
Thank you, class, for your insight.
I was hanging with you and then I realized
that I didn't think it was true. I was surprised than ever before
when I found out I'd fallen for you. I didn't wanna believe my feelings for you. I didn't wanna believe that I could lose you. If I told you just how I felt, but I can't help it, I'm falling for you. I can't quit it, cause I'm stuck on you. And it might be pathetic and you might be skeptical, but I just want to be with you. Please tell me, boy, can you get a clue or come through? Cause I just want to be with you. I'm scared of telling you how I feel. Maybe
I kept being closer to Helena, closer and closer. Until we became the best of friends. But it seems like Zeus wasn't in favor of this.
Julius!
What?
Julius, let's talk!
Well, I don't really remember it, but I guess after that night, I just forgave him. I mean, I can't be angry with him forever, right?
God whispered, "Let there be light," and there it was, and it was good, the first day. And then the formless light began to take on substance, the second day. In our world was born a beautiful, fragile home, and a great warming light nurtured its days. And a lesser light ruled the nights, and there was evening and morning, another day. Then the waters of the world gathered together, and in their midst emerged dry land. Another day passed, and the ground put forth the growing things. And the whole world was full of living beings, everything that creeps and crawls, and every beast that walks upon the ground, and it was good. The Creator made man by his side, woman, father and mother of us all. He gave him a choice: follow the temptation of darkness or hold on to the blessing.
That's what life is all about.
So, how do you make a proposition?
To make propositions, just base it on this example. Example, P, for P, Mindanao is an island in the Philippines. And this
come on, let's play.
What so many have said aloof, limited them to them but my heart is proof. Despite I tried to find a way, sadly I felt, and he had no intention to stay. I once had a love like that.
I guess.
Once you sure love them, never leave them behind. Because, you know, one day, you will regret of everything of not appreciating of what you do. Nice to meet you, stranger. Bye.
Thank you.
Let's go home. Hey, let's go home.
I also have an English assignment that I need to talk to you about.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry. Zeus and I already plan to go home together.
Wait, Zeus?
What are you talking about?
Julius, did you know that he's been dead? Look.
A 17-year-old boy named Zeus Roderick is dead on the spot after hitting a red SUV near Salem. He had multiple injuries and lost a lot of blood. Causes are unknown, and the other driver named Jim Santos attained major injuries as well and is rushed to the hospital. Further investigations are still proceeding, and a memorial is to be held for his tragic death.
No, that must not be true.
Julius, you need to...
I had to go.
Wait!
Julius, we're concerned about you.
Mac, tell us everything. What happened to you? You were so lively back then. We understand that you're sad, but everything happens for a reason. God has a plan for you.
You can tell us everything.
Julius, take your medicine.
No, I don't want to take my medicine. I don't want to forget him. I can still smell his scent. I can still see him. I can still hear him. It's like... I'm in my life.
I know, Julius, but you have to move on. Accept that he's dead.
He's dead? He's not dead. He's always here.
Zeus, if only you had any idea. I was never in love with Helena. Rather, I was in love with you all along. All our bickering, all our laughter, all the moments that we've shared. I have always loved you, Nietzsche. Even when I know it's wrong. Even when I know you won't be able to feel the same way. Remember when we always chase the sunset? Every time we hang out, I wonder why we can never catch up to it. We were always too late, even at the very end. We never caught the sunset together. Maybe there was never really a happy ending for us.
But I can't help falling in love with
the world has lost two good souls, but I know they're in a better place. I still can't wrap my head around the fact that they are truly gone. I remember the first time we met. I loved them both so dearly. No one could truly replace them. And now I know that no one can truly replace Zeus in Julius' heart. Julius truly loved him. Nothing could change that. Now he's with Zeus, but at the cost of his own life. There is a limit to how much you can embrace a moment, but there is no limit to how much you can appreciate it. It seems that this was the way Julius decided to cope with death. I couldn't stop crying when I heard what he did. I kept thinking that maybe all of this is my fault. Julius wasn't afraid of death. He wasn't afraid of anything. And I realized then, death is inevitable, and that we shouldn't consider it our enemy. Zeus, Julius, if you're listening right now, I hope you're both happy together.
Final take, take two, action!
Julius, we're concerned about you.
Nah, tell us everything. What happened to you? You were so lively back.
Stretch.
I'm smiling.
Hi guys!
It's a virtual.
Focus. Welcome to our vlog.
Serious so to smile. No!
Ana.
Oh.
前はもう死んでいる。
We are here live in a scene where a 17-year-old girl named Helena Macalino.
Play, spirit.